Hello, Adam here with Inspired LED. In this video, I will be showcasing and demonstrating our new and improved magnetic switch. Our magnetic switch is a simple tool that allows the LEDs to turn on and off based on magnetic contact. It's also one of the easiest products to install. If you take a closer look at your magnetic switch, you will find a 3.5 millimeter jack on either side. One side will be for your interconnect cable and the other for your power supply. It does not matter which ends you decide to plug either into. Once your interconnect cable is connected, plug the other end into your LEDs. You'll notice that they turn on and stay on. This is because the magnet is not in contact with the magnetic switch. When the magnet makes contact with the switch, only then will the LEDs switch off. This contact is very important when installing your magnetic switch. You want to make sure you place the magnet in a location that will make contact with the switch. For example, I have installed our magnetic switch on this cabinet. I placed the magnet on the door of the cabinet and the switch on the ceiling inside the cabinet. This way, the switch and the magnet are adjacent from each other. Now, when you close the door, the magnet will make contact with the switch and the LEDs will turn off. When you open the door, the LEDs will turn on. And that's how you install our magnetic switch. It's very easy. However, if there is still some confusion or if you have any additional questions, you can always email us at orders@inspiredled.com or you can give us a call at 480-941-4286. Thank you and have a great day.